phones. I posted it on my Instagram. She said, Sweetly Season would like to apologize. We thought and believed we were right. But unfortunately, we were wrong. This has been a huge miscommunication on our part. And all funds are being released. What, lady? Like, it should not, like, you too old to be not knowing that the money wasn't intended for you and that it wasn't your authority to withhold it. The son says she on the spectrum. I mean, clearly he on the spectrum too. Because his response wasn't no better.
His response wasn't no better.
Let me go to his TikTok and see if he got anything he's saying. Hold on. Because why y'all saying he's saying his mom on the spectrum? Hold on.
What is it, girl? Stay in the back room and argue with you. I don't have no treats, baby. I'll get you some tomorrow, okay? I'm gonna get you some treats tomorrow.
I'll be back, y'all.
Love y'all. Later.